think you got fucked over in the Man of the Year competition?
Well, I didn't know Chris Long was supplying like a whole continent with water. Like, I don't think any of us would have gone. Somebody actually said that to him. Like, bro, why didn't you tell us you were like supplying all of?
Is it all of Africa? Yeah,
it was something like that. Yeah, it was like a I don't know if it was a couple countries, but it was essentially like dude supplied like a whole continent with water. It was like, yeah, no shit, he was gonna win.